हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू लक्ष्मी शिपिंग मार्केट एनालिसिस वीडियो फॉर 27th of May 2020 एंड अंशु जैन। निफ्टी एज वी डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट 9100 to 9144 विल एक्ट एज अ मेजर रेसिस्टेंस एंड एनी रिजेक्शन ओवर देयर विल हेड बैक टू टेस्ट 8955। द इंडेक्स कंसोलिडेटेड अराउंड 9100 to 9144 which in the mid session got rejected and the index plunged to test a low of 8970. Now heading forward, two possibilities emerge: any rally towards 9100 to 9145, and if there's a rejection of this kind, then fresh shorts can be initiated for a target of 8955. If there's any gap down opening and it takes support at 8955, then fresh longs can be taken for a target of 9144 on the upside. Let's check Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also traded as we expected. It opened gap up above 17,400, which was the level we marked as a resistance. For the initial hours, it consolidated into that zone and then a sharp sell-off took the index to the high of this consolidation zone. Now heading forward, if there is any gap up opening around 17,800 to 17,921, fresh shorts can be initiated on rejection for a target of 17,251. On the downside, if there's a gap down opening around 17,250 and the bulls hold the level, then you can expect a rally back to 17,921. We are bearish on both the indices, but the current structure of the market suggests a short covering and then a fresh fall, because lot of shorts are built up into the system which needs to be eliminated. For daily such content, please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon. This is Anshul Jain signing off for the day. Thank you.